No, they just parked down there and walked in. Well, tell me about your experience. Has it been worth the gas money?
Oh yeah, that was all right. But just I watched. Well, you really get yours. I watch you. Yeah, look at it's really tippy. I mean, I see a lot of air between the back of your tire and the ground. I'm going like, yee.
Well, you got the four wheel diff lock. That's what the four wheel diff lock's all about.
Well, it is diff lock coming down. I mean, going up, but I'm just talking on the way down here. Some of the, like that first ledge you went off. I was sitting on you like this, and all of a sudden I see this one tire's on the ground, the other one's off. Oh, must have been about like that. I'm going like, that don't look real comfortable.
A little four wheel drive pulled it out.
Yeah, well, I heard you get on the gas. I just went, well, let's see if there's a better way to around that.
All right.